A northbound Amtrak train collided with a car near the 2900 block of South Congress Avenue early this afternoon in Delray Beach. The driver was reportedly pulled from the car before the crash. Southbound traffic on I-95 north of Congress Avenue slowed as onlookers watched to see the cleanup of the accident. There were no reported injuries on the train. This is Thomas Cordy reporting for the Palm Beach Post.